Hi, I'm Steve from Fiberglass. Today we're looking at the high temperature release film, parts 1782 and 1787, that we carry at fiberglass.com. High temp release film is part of our vacuum bagging category. Within a bagging setup, it is placed either directly next to your laminate or on top of the peel ply. It is used to help release your composite part from the bagging materials at the end of the vacuum bagging process and offers at least three significant advantages. First, high temp release film is softer, more durable, and more pliable than other release films. For these reasons, this film offers high elongation, which means it stretches to cover parts with complex shapes. Second, high temp release film is chosen because it withstands temperatures up to 500 degrees Fahrenheit. This makes it an ideal choice for use with prepreg and high temp epoxies. Third, it's compatible with nearly all resin systems, including the epoxy, polyester, and vinyl ester available at fiberglass.com. This high temp release film is available in two styles. Our part 1787 is 50 inches wide and is perforated. Holes measure 0.015 inches in diameter and are spaced 1/2 inch apart. When placed directly next to your laminate, the perforations allow air and excess resin to pass through. For this reason, 1787 is often chosen for vacuum infusion where resin is pulled through the layup. Our part 1782 is a 60 inch wide sheet with no perforations. With this solid release film, resin content can be more closely controlled. In other words, the resin in your laminate stays in your laminate. When placed directly next to the composite, solid release film produces a smoother surface finish. High temp release film is 1 mil thick and is sold by the linear yard. You can get more details on our complete selection of vacuum bagging materials on our website or when you watch our product spotlight videos. Thanks for tuning in today, and don't forget to like this video.